over there.
The rot seem quite fond of you. They're usually timid. Something tells me you did not come to our village looking for forest creatures.
Hello, spirit. I seek passage to the sacred mountain shrine.
Our village is bound to the shrine's energy. But that power faded long ago. Trapped spirits linger here, tangled in the tragedies of our past. You must help these spirits if you wish to reach the mountain shrine.
On my way, I met two children. They asked me to help free a boy named Taro.
I'm not surprised that Benny and Saya found you. They are clever children, and would do anything for their brother. We have always crafted wooden masks to honor those who have passed on. Placed here, the masks slowly turn to dust, aiding the spirit's journey into the next life.
My father was a spirit guide. Our traditions are different, but he helped many spirits pass from this life to the next.
So you know what happens to spirits unable to move on. Take Taro's mask. It is bound to his spirit, and will help you fulfill your promise to the children. Look after Benny and Saya. Their brother's fate.
Thank you.
It's over there. Can you move that for me?
It's a forest here. Whoa! Look what happened to the rod.
He's so cute! Look at him go!
There's no way to fix Kana. Kana. There's something in the ground.
I bet a forest deer can grow here.
Go get it.
Over there. Right there.
Yeah.
What happened? What did you see when you put on Taro's mask?
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find food.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look? Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way.
Thank you.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
What's wrong with Russo's house?
The trees look funny. Let's keep going. There she is.
The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
All right.
Woohoo! Hurry, I don't think they can hold it for long.
Looks like it could have belonged to one of the children. That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
The forest has become too dangerous, Taro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.
Ha!
there. I think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
Can you pick that up?
Friend's Kena. She's here to help Taro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Rusu. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Try using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
Wow, great shot!
Woohoo! Can you pick that up? Thank you.
You'll need to move quick. Follow the path and hit all. Ready, go. Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Broken path leads to my house.